Schmidt from Milwaukee, the 400 meter hurdle champion. First of all, congrats. How's it feel?
Very much. It feels great. Winning it last year and repeating this year is just the best feeling in the world.
Did you have a different mindset this year than you did last year as a defending champion?
I actually kind of did. Last year, my training partner, Dexter Schleiss, on our team, he was an excellent 400 hurdler. So I really learned a lot from him. And to run against him last year was really fun. And then this year, I was kind of in the same position. Khalil had the number one time coming in, and I was the second fast, so I was in the outside lane of him. So it was kind of, it was similar, but in a way it was different because I was in the defense, so it was fun.
So what was your strategy going into that race? There's wind, you're also running against your partner. What do you got?
Yeah.
I
want to stay in front of Khalil for most of the race. Because I knew if I had him on the last hurdle, I usually save a kick so I could kick in the back into the wind. So that was the main strategy, and also to stay into my rhythm with the wind so it doesn't screw me up on get a bad hurdle or something like that. So it got executed well.
Awesome. Thanks a lot for
the time. Thank you very much.